a second. He's just a second. Barely time enough to catch your breath,
I reckon. And there, I know, I won't go into what Cass said by now. She probably doesn't even know what it was, but I was talking in fact one lunch. She was around for lunch. She said something, and I thought to myself, no. I already knew Christopher loved Cass very much. But, and then I thought, something just other mum's noticed, and Cass noticed. She must be loving him. And I realised, I thought, no, there's two, they're
going to get married. That's a long, long time to live without your love. Every time you go away, seconds feel like days, feel like forever. And the sun won't show its face till the moment that we're back together. Oh darling, the way I'm feeling, I don't even wanna waste an hour sleeping. That's a long, long time to live without your love.
Many of you have travelled a long way. To have so many of you here today showing our support is quite amazing. So from both of us, a big thank you. It's strange to think that I've searched for so long only to marry a girl from the same town. I'm lucky to have found Kath. Not only is she beautiful, intelligent, caring, thoughtful, but she also enjoys camping and puts up with my dry sense of humour.
And the sun won't show its face till the moment that we're back together. And every time you go away, seconds feel like days, feel like forever. And the sun won't show its face till the moment that we're back together.
I just wanted to say congratulations. I think you have scored yourself a damn good catch.
That's a long, long time. Yeah, that's a long, long time. And you know that I can't live without your love.